Attention all units. Assault reported in progress. Proceed to Sycamore. Over.
It's all over the news. Another battle between Spider-Man and these demon mask gunmen threatening the lives of New Yorkers. I understand our next caller lives in the area. You're on, with J. Jonah Jameson.
Yeah, the thing is, it all happened in a shipyard that's been closed for years. There weren't any innocent people in danger.
Oh, is that your expert opinion? Well, let me tell you what I've learned from sources I developed in my award-winning journalism career. That shipyard was a front for Wilson Fisk. He's been using it to smuggle guns, grenades, military-grade ordnance.
Oh, that explains a lot.
Ah, the truth bomb strikes. But wait, here's a 50-megaton payload of vacuum.
You okay?
Spider-Man tried to grab the glory for himself, chasing one truck. Another vehicle got away with an arsenal of deadly, illegal weapons. Fisk, all his faults, would never have let them be used in this city. But these demons? Either they're some kind of fanatical cult, or they just don't care. Anybody feel like they're in danger now?
Yuri, I found a Fisk construction site. Lots of busy worker bees up to no good.
Try to make some noise. If someone calls in a disturbance, I can send cars.
Noisy? I can do noisy.
Die!
mention this is a rent party? Chip in. No, for real, I need rent money.
Friggin' ballerina, get down here!
Spider-Man, I just checked. There's been a rash of counterfeit bills in that neighborhood.
Counterfeit? That's a dying art. I'll do my part to make it extinct.
You don't mess with the king's figures! You gotta stop it! Smoke him!
Everything's quiet here now, Captain.
Great. That's one more revenue stream Wilson Fisk can't use to pay his lawyers. Would you look at that? Half the crime tower's back up already.
When Spider Cop's on the job, come hell or high water, the job gets...
Nope.
She'd never admit it, but the chief was warming up to Spider Cop. His casual disregard for by-the-book thinking was a breath of fresh air. She'd come around, someday.
All units report of a possible narcotic sale. Proceed to Sycamore. Over.
A helicopter pilot trailing a crane in the air above our teeming streets, on which it could have crashed at any moment in a blazing rotor-chopping fireball.
Spider-Man! It's Spider-Man!
Hey, this guy!
Okay, go.
I'm losing him. Gotta catch up. Just drop me off at the jail. No reason.
Hold steady.
Well, that's just... Drugs are maybe my most disliked criminal activity. Definitely top five. Or bottom five, however that works. I'll text Yuri the location. Cops will be here in no time. See the game last night?
Doing something?
Don't come near me.
That's right, it's me. I know, I'm a jerk.
Oh, look!
How's it going?
Hey there.
Hey, man.
Sounds corny, but
isn't the city great?
Seriously. Can you lift something heavy?
Spider-Man? That's really him.
Yeah, Pepsi!
Hi.
Mugging reported. Proceed with caution. Suspects are armed. Report came in from Lenox Hill.
Muggers. Gotta jump in.
Did it, Randall. Hey!
Surprise!
Spider-Man, get him!
That's it? I feel like the holdup guys are phoning it in lately.
You're an angel, Spider-Man.
Active robbery in progress. Report came in from Lenox Hill.
Support your local businesses by not robbing them, please!
Thank you.
Good old-fashioned holdup. Vintage crime stopping right there. The police will take it from here.
This is one of my labs that monitors water quality. Any nasty stuff gets in, it tells you. I wanted to check on it myself, but there's just never enough time.
Feels like Harry's not telling me something. I hope he's okay. That algae's already killing fish. And if I don't stop it, it'll work its way up the food chain fast. I whipped up a virus that'll attack it in Harry's lab. But I need a sample of the algae to make it work. Gotta get to the lake, stat. Hey, what's up?
This is a dream come true. You have no idea. Great work, Spider-Man. Great outfit.
Got it. Now I need to crack the cell walls, and the only way I can do that in time is with G-Force. The quick and dirty way to apply G-Force is jump off a tall building, and the tallest one around is Oscorp. I wish I could do this in a lab, but there's no time. Jump the gun! I just have to do it again. I am not eager to repeat that, but I have to.
Can I get an
off? Not low enough. Got an itchy web finger. Thank you. Now if I can just keep from throwing up. Gotta hurry back to the lake and turn this loose. This piece of the Shocker's original uniform showed me how to protect myself from his blasts. Of course, they always upgrade, don't they? There. And it's tailored to the toxic algae. Won't hurt normal plant life. Which is good, because a park without plants is just a vacant lot.
Officers are pinned down by hostiles en masse. Reported location is near the theater district.
Another camera. Looks like Black Cat, all right.
Oh, poor Spider. I know I disappointed you when I couldn't go straight, but why mess with perfection?
Bam. I think they sell rare wine here. She's branching out. Gotta try and get ahead of her.
Skin condition under that stupid.
route to a 1030 on an armored car. Location is Cathedral.
Robbing an armored car. These guys are looking for long-term financing. Heart-to-heart time. Were you not loved enough as demon babies? Dad to his holding? Mom not around? Let you cry all night? Say goodnight. The demons need that much cash.
Establish a perimeter, then cuff the demons.
Pigeon target acquired. It's getting away. Nothing like putting my skills to good use. I'll get him next time. Boulder. Engaging police in the streets now. Hold tight, officers. The web-swinging cavalry's here. Slowing down. What are they trying to accomplish?
Demons are down.
Nothing like a masked menace to bring people together. Like an RPG to wake you up!
Kind of skin condition under that stupid suit or something?
Need a vacation or something. Dudes are way too high strung.
So this station monitors water pressure down to the individual building. Structures above four stories use water towers to augment the city's system. The idea is to identify problems before they spread, you know?
Whoa, the pressure in this building's all over the map. I need to find out why. The water towers connect to the city's system at the four-story mark. I'll scan the pipes, try to see where this starts. Pipes are fine up here. Whatever's causing this, it's lower.
Here's the problem. Valve's at the wrong setting. Easy enough to fix. That shouldn't have happened. I better seal these fast before Jameson pins it on me. Even better than duct tape. Call me the Amazing Spider Plumber. Just in time. Voila. Got it. Last one. But those won't hold long. Pressure shouldn't be that high. Unless the drainage is blocked. I'll check the outlet pipe. The outlet pipe's down by the waterfront. I'll go see if anything's blocking it. Yeah, that'll do it. I better clear it before. Now I ask you,
How many other heroes fight crime and fix your shower? And now Oscorp can't deny Harry's station stopped a public utility meltdown.